Meanwhile, ugly personal attacks and counter jibes between the top Maharashtra leaders, well, that is something that continues. Agadi Minister Nawab Malik has leveled some serious allegations against former Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis. The minister took to Twitter to post photos of Fadnavis and his wife with an alleged drug peddler named Jaideep Rana. He's also alleged that a person named Neeraj Gunde, who was linked with Fadnavis, used to visit the office of the Narcotics Control Bureau often. The Maharashtra minister further hit out at the NCB chief, Sameer Vankhede, saying that Vankhede is a kingpin for running a drug racket in Mumbai and was appointed by Fadnavis. Just hours after these allegations are made, Fadnavis denied any link with the alleged drug peddler. He said the photos tweeted by Nawab Malik were of a person hired by an organization called River March. The BJP leader also said that he would soon expose Nawab Malik's links with the underworld.
हम बताना चाहते हैं देश को कि जयदीप राणा जेल में बंद है, ड्रग ट्रैफिकिंग के केस में गिरफ्तारी हुई है, लेकिन उनके रिश्ते महाराष्ट्र के पूर्व मुख्यमंत्री श्री देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी से भी हैं। ये कह देना कि सार्वजनिक जीवन में कौन किसके साथ तस्वीरें खींच लेता है हमें पता नहीं। तस्वीर तो ऐसी है कि एक दूसरे को तुम शैतान हो, तुम शैतान हो, इस तरह की तस्वीर है।
तो पूरी टीम ने हमारे साथ उस समय फोटो खिंचवाए और उस व्यक्ति को 4 साल बाद आज एनसीबी ने अरेस्ट किया है। 4 साल पहले का फोटो है और इसके आधार पर वे संबंध जोड़ना चाहते। सबसे महत्व की बात यह है कि यह संपूर्ण रिवर मार्च के जो लोग हैं, इसमें जो प्रमुख है मिस्टर चौगुले, इन्होंने भी कल स्पष्ट किया है कि हमारी टीम के साथ ये आए हुए थे, इनका कोई संबंध नहीं है।
मुख्यमंत्री रहते समय उनकी पत्नी ने एक रिवर सॉन्ग चल चल मूवी मुंबई नदी संरक्षण अभियान के नाम से एक रिवर सॉन्ग बनाया था। गाना गाती हैं, अच्छी बात है, नदियों को लेकर गाना गाएं अच्छी बात है, और उसके फाइनेंस हेड जयदीप राणा जी थे। कि मुझे मालूम नहीं था ये कौन आदमी फाइनेंशियल हेड बन गया, लेकिन देवेंद्र जी के जयदीप राणा के रिश्ते बहुत घनिष्ठ थे।
नवाब मलिक जी ने ये नहीं देखा कि उसके फोटो तो मेरे साथ भी है, लेकिन मेरे साथ के फोटो उन्होंने ट्वीट नहीं किए क्योंकि उनको पता था कि इसकी वैल्यू कम हो जाती है, क्योंकि मेरे साथ तो किसी का भी फोटो खींचा जा सकता है। इसलिए मेरे पत्नी के साथ का फोटो जानबूझकर उन्होंने ट्वीट किया है। मैं ये पूछना चाहता हूं कि किसी तीसरे आदमी के साथ फोटो आने से अगर बीजेपी का ड्रग कनेक्शन बनता है तो राष्ट्रवादी कांग्रेस के मंत्री नवाब मलिक, इनके साथ रहने वाले उनके जवाई, इनके घर में गांजा अगर या इनके पास गांजा अगर मिलता है तो इस रेशियो से पूरी राष्ट्रवादी कांग्रेस पार्टी यही ड्रग्स की किनपिन होनी चाहिए।
Pankaj Upadhyay is getting us more details on that story. Pankaj, from both sides, some allegations are being made. In fact, one based on a photograph that has been put out by Nawab Malik. But, you know, what does Malik essentially have to back these allegations, essentially? It just appears to be right now political posturing at best, isn't it?
Yes, you're right, Sneha. So it's interesting how till yesterday Nawab Malik had been maintaining that this is his personal fight and that his fight is against Sameer Vankhede for the fraud that he has committed and the fraud cases that he has recorded. He had said in the past that at least 26 fraud cases were recorded by Sameer Vankhede. But he shocked everybody when he named Leader of Opposition Devendra Fadnavis and said that he has relations with a drug peddler as well. And now you have two top leaders of Maharashtra politics, NCP's Nawab Malik and BJP's Devendra Fadnavis, who are fighting it out in the open now. This controversy has become more personal, uglier, and political as well. And as far as BMC elections are concerned, it might, corruption and drugs might not be that big an issue. But yes, for the state election, it seems now with the way the controversy has erupted over the past couple of weeks, this issue might definitely be, you know, the top issue with which all the parties would be gunning for each other, especially the Bharatiya Janata Party and the MVA Alliance.
All right.
But right now, serious allegations have been leveled, and this story, Sneha, is far from over, because Nawab Malik says that he's going to counter the allegations of Devendra Fadnavis tomorrow in yet another press conference at 9 a.m. And on the other hand, Devendra Fadnavis has said post-Diwali he's going to prove that Nawab Malik has got connections in the, with the underworld, and that he's going to give the proof to NCP Supremo Sharad Pawar as well. So this political slugfest is going to continue. It might get ugly in the days to come.
All right. Pankaj Upadhyay getting us all of those details on this big political war that has erupted between Devendra Fadnavis and Nawab Malik. Pankaj, thanks for the moment.